This exercise is a single leg glute bridge. It is used for the strength phase of rehab. A progression would be to add an unstable surface underneath, such as a Bosu ball, and a regression would be to place both feet on the ground. You would terminate this exercise when moving on to the next phase.